Doing a full day of eating, approaching maybe the near end of the off season. Who knows? Maybe it's a hint.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Freddy Fraticelli, and welcome to my first vlog. I just came back from a 45-minute walk. I like to get my steps in right after I eat breakfast, which you saw. The calories and the macros for that breakfast should be up on the screen, or they should have been up on the screen when I was eating the food. Anyway, so for breakfast, I like to do 16 grams of almond butter or peanut butter, it depends. On what I'm feeling. I typically just eat both throughout the day. This morning I decided to have almond butter because I just like the way almond butter tastes more than the peanut butter. And then I had 80 grams of oats as well as 230 grams of egg whites and 3 whole eggs. Cooked that up, put it in there. You guys saw how I cooked it, you saw how I made my oats. Also I added a banana and protein powder to the oats. It was a good breakfast and I'm gonna go take a shower now. I just finished my cardio for the day. And then I'm gonna do some homework and then I'll see you guys for meal number two. Peace. Alright guys, so I have meal number two here. I have 6 ounces of 93.7 ground beef. I have a pouch of the Uncle Ben's jasmine rice. I prefer the rice, like the pouch, over just making it myself because I can track the calories through the packet and overall it's just more convenient. I just pop it in the microwave for 90 seconds. Not have to worry about, you know, cleaning too much or having to cook it from scratch. So it's just more convenient. I also have 230 grams of egg whites in here and some spinach. The time is currently 3:10. I usually have this meal around like 1:30, 2 o'clock, but I had to catch up on some schoolwork, so I'm eating this a bit later than I would like to. So yeah, this is meal number two. I'm gonna go ahead and chow this down and then I'll catch you guys for meal number three. Peace. What's up, guys? I'm back here with meal number four. Not sure if I really would consider it a meal. It's kind of like a pre-workout snack. The meal I had before this is my actual pre-workout meal. I have it about an hour before I head to the gym. But this is just my pre-workout right before I do go to the gym, like about to leave right now, and I get there in 30 minutes. So I have two scoops of Gorilla Mode. I also have this Nature Valley Crunchy Oats Bar. So, see the macros. 190 and then 29 grams of carbs. And then I'm also editing the current video that you guys are watching right now. So, yeah, I'm about to head to the gym. It is currently 10:14. Should be fun. Oh, what's up, guys? We're here at...
It's fucking titty season!
We're here at Crunch Fitness, Kissimmee. The current time is 11:04. It's titty season. We're gonna hit some chest, and we're gonna call it a night.
All I want is titties.
Titties!
It's so steep.
Sets, warming up to a top set, and then that's pretty much the flow we follow on every exercise. I like to go around like 8 to 12, just progress every week.
Let's just warm up, something light.
Yes, sir.
What season is it?
City season! So what is this? Is that our last warm up?
Yeah, last warm up.
Yo, that's two different weights. Yeah, two different weights. I caught that. That's crazy. People out here want people to get bigger titties than the other titties. That's crazy. Let's go, my boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, this is a warm-up. Y'all don't even understand. We about to go for the hundos next. The hundos.
Titty season.
2 titty. 3 titty. 4 titty.
4 titties.
5 titties. I'm gonna hit 1 more titty just for y'all. Ooh, 6 titties. I'm telling y'all, you want double D's on your chest. You wanna make sure you can buy a bra at Victoria's Secret. That's your goal.
Oh, my shoulder, yo. This guy, yo, set up today.
I got it. Right. Titties.
Double D's.
I get them shits to double D's. A D in my name stands for these titties. Titty season, let's go.
You know the deal. You know each other. You know each other better than anybody.
You guys are romantic, bro.
Right? Oh.
No.
I fucked up on that one. No, that's it. I fucked up on that one.
Pussy though.
I still did 12.
What you want, a little tree right
there? Hit heavy. And if you need to hit heavy with a partner, hit heavy with a partner. It helps. Trust me.
Alright, it's gonna be a back off set. Do some pause reps. Go for like 8 to 12 again.
Paint some ripple I got.
Yeah, that's a back off set. You got tippy, man. You got tippy. Let's go. Two more.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Pause rep, right?
Yeah. Everything I'm hustling.
Come on, D.
Come on, two.
Come on, we got 3 more. Let's go. 3, come on. 3, last one. Come on, switch on. Yes, sir. All right,
we're on our second workout. We got the incline press machine. Same concept, we're gonna do 3 warm-up sets and then 2 working sets. Dang, season.
For all y'all short people out here and all y'all tall people, it's okay to go one notch up. Because he's literally 6 inches shorter than me. So I can.
What is this, the warm up for the warm up?
Warm up for the warm up. Starting off light, nothing crazy.
Yeah, man.
See, that's for short people. It's short, but you know, you gotta still get that. Stretch for that muscle. There you go. Slow work.
You stronger.
My hamstrings are stronger.
Light.
Two heavy sets?
Two heavy sets? Top it out? I'm with that. Go ahead, short person. Go ahead.
I forgot that you're like 7 feet taller than me.
I'm only 6'4". Relax.
Go away.
Yeah.
Go away.
Yeah, swear, bro. I swear. He hits it every time, bro. He hits more than me. Yeah. Don't sleep on sleep, baby Jesus over here. Look at him. Yes, sir. Come on, 2 more. It's your top set. Come on. There you go. 1 more. Four.
Yes, sir.
Next set failure for sure.
You would think, nah, he's a lefty.
Because I thought he was strong. Like, after all this, I'm about to just like go there, hit the sauna, and then.
That's pretty good.
Hit the sauna for like 2 hours?
No, I've been like 30 minutes, max.
Come on, push that one. You got that one. Come on, yes, sir. Good. pause rep. There you go. There you go. Come on. Give you two more. Come on. Come on. Push through all the way down.
All right, we got the boy Brandon recording now.
Yo.
Yes, sir.
That's fine.
I used to play baseball on time. I knew him about 2 feet. Like, no muscle on the body.
Yeah, bro, I'm trying to get into like calisthenics slash weightlifting.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. That's why I say do your push-ups at home.
I'm trying to do at least one. If I could do one, then I could do three.
There you go. There you go. Don't go all the way down. There you go.
There you go.
There you go.
Hold on.
Come on. You got one more. Let's go. Come on, push.
There you go. There you go. Come on. Last. Push through it,
read out. Oh, you're good. Chill. Your shoulder was like this.
I was like, how much have you ever hit 225 for? He's like, I never maxed out 225. Like, I can do 255 for both of them. He's like, 255 for sure, but at least like 15 or 16.
That's crazy.
I don't know why I'm good at machines. At machines, I'm good at.
Because it's kind of like it's all balance, and then you got to try to balance.
It's 100, it's done. Which is like crazy to me. Come on, pause, buddy. There you go. There you go.
One more. You got it.
What advice you got for people just starting out?
Don't eat fast food. Try to come to the gym as much as you can. Drink a lot of water. Get plenty of sleep.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Water's
key. Okay. All right, my boy. Squeeze, my boy. Squeeze, my boy. There you go. Do more push-ups than you.
Huh? Yeah. You talking, right?
I said I do more push-ups than you. We can have that competition, I promise you I'll win. Damn.
Way better.
I only ate cups, stop.
shot. That was a bit heavy, but we still did it. 9 reps.
What season is it?
City season.
What season?
City.
Let's go.
City.
Hey, promo code titties.
Promo code titties.
There you go. There you go. Slower contraction, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, stretch your arm all the way out. Let's go. Come on, a little dirt playing. Some hood music. I mean, you gotta go hood hard. I know you ain't fully black, but it's okay, bro. Murderers. Slower, come on.
The best feeling in the world. Feels like a girl's massaging my back.
What are you doing? Go ahead, do it. Do it. Yep. No.
That shit was fire, bro.
Yo, he's clean with it.
That's it. It's.
Do it again. Do it again. Do it again.
You guys do it on the side. No, what the fuck you doing, bro?
Let me see them wings. Yes, sir. Drop that set, boy. Damn, my neck is broken right now. Damn. There you go, come on. slower on you. Come on. There you go. There you go. Elevation. Yeah, pick that up.
My mom says, I'm a beautiful chocolate man.
Let's go.
I'm aiming for 3, but I'll be happy with 15.
Wait, what? Let's go, bro. You got that for 8. Come on, 2 more. Come on, 1 more. Push through that one. Come on, you got 2 more in you. Last one. Come on, push through that bit. Come on, up, 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 up.
More. Let's go. Push, push. Drop this out.
Six.
send it down.
Thank you.
are pumping, bro. Damn.
Beat your meat.
Let's go, Papa. You ain't no boxer yet. Come on. You ain't no boxer.
Something.
Hit the camera.
I gotta try something real quick. Coming back.
Yo, picture. The pictures are hard.
Big body bands. I've been big body bands. I remember when I used to be dusty. Now I want my money. Y'all, hundreds in a rush, please. How many? Just two drop sets?
Just one.
Alright.
Yeah. Slow, steady, and squeeze.
So I lied, we're gonna do one more tricep exercise because we just want to.
This one's gonna be off till failure, we check.
Oh.
Yep.
We're still gonna do a pyramid up, we're still gonna do our warm-up sets.
I'm gonna do it till failure, I ain't gonna listen to
that. That's why I do your triceps.
That's cap, you just took pictures of mine, mine looks way better than mine.
good. Come on, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, two more. One more, come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, D.
After the full day of titties, how you feeling, bro?
After the full day of titties?
Titties!
Feels pretty good.
I got a good little pump here.
Ooh. You can still see it in this terrible light. Yeah, but that was it. I hope you enjoy the full day of eating and the titty workout, the tricep workout, the shoulder workout. Shout out to the boy Romeo behind the camera. Say what's up.
What's up, what's up, what's up? Remember, guys.
Flip it, bro.
Remember, guys, when it comes to titties, remember, to get your full testosterone level, you got to beat your meat 3 times the other day. Yes, one in the morning, one midday, and after this workout, I don't care if it's 2 o'clock in the morning, beat your shit, and you feel great.
Yes, sir. So with that being said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and see you boys later.
Yeah.